Okay, this is a cool fact I find. Once you've gotten to the epilogue in Red Dead Redemption 2 and completed the main story, if you go to replay a mission as Arthur, you will have John's weapons. Like, here's John's Cattleman revolver. And then, if I go over, I'm pretty sure you can't get the pistol in main story until, like, chapter 6. I'm pretty sure. And this is a chapter 2 mission. So yeah, there's the fun fact for you.